Okay, now. Here's the thing. Set this up here. The thing is that right now, wash my hands.
It's just gonna be a quick stream. I gotta go babysit. The thing is that they've been dehydrating since yesterday morning. And I think they should be pretty good and crunchy. Let's see. See how they turned out here. Oh shoot, these ones. I didn't get them. I was worried they wouldn't be crunchy enough, but they are. So, I'm gonna have to eat them all while I'm bagging them up. How many pretzels should go in one? How many pretzels should go in one bag? Let's count. One, two, three. I'm gonna pull this out so that they get caught. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Mm. 10, 11, 12. I'll be able to put 50 in here. 26. 7. 8. 9. 30. 1. 2. 3. 4. 33. Should I put 33? 34. 35. 36. 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, and if I try to put 50 in, it won't close. 44! In a bag. Let's see how many bags I can get. Put this in the fridge. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 20. Forty. 44. Dang, but it won't close. Some of these pretzels are too big. I'll take them out. We'll just say over 40. Oh, wow. This one's breaking through. Break on through. One, two, three. Ten. 20. 40. 44.
Now, oh man, 4 big bags. Empty. Leave these in here. Dehydrate those, and I'll save them for dinner. Let me know if you want a free sample. Ship them to you for product review.